cross and suffer. Yeah. Lift you.
Yeah.
And come to me.
Yeah.
And forbid them not.
Yeah.
Amen.
The usher need a reminder.
Yeah.
Stop praying.
Yeah.
Look here.
Yeah.
I ain't here to pray.
Yeah.
I know you can't remember anything we've been saying. But give him your attention,
yeah.
Your mind and heart.
Yeah.
And he'll rise on the tables of your heart.
Yeah.
And put it in your mind.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. It ain't in the Bible nowhere.
Yeah.
You know what I'm reading here to talk about somebody who believes.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's
right.
Is it us?
Yeah.
Yeah. You receive this, ain't you? Well, that's really why we're preaching it. We want to join you.
Yeah.
Well, they said us, we ain't nervous about that at all.
Yeah.
Sure, we know what we're doing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. My time today, I wanted to soak in.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I show you if you ever seen it. Amen.
Amen.
It'll be amazing. It's something to hold your attention.
Amen.
Because it'll be the bush.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Amen. That Moses saw.
Amen.
But it wasn't consumed. The light will shine.
Amen.
It'll continue to burn.
Amen.
If you will fight to protect it,
amen.
Keep the flesh out of the way. Move into the spirit.
Amen.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Amen.
Read this if you have any more.
If Joshua has given them rest, then would he not afterward have spoken of another day?
If Joshua had given them rest, amen,
amen,
then would he not afterward have spoken of another day?
Amen.
All right. Is Joshua here? I mean, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Say, Joshua had a given them rest, then he wouldn't have spoken of another day.
Amen.
But if you notice, he's standing here after so long a time.
Amen.
2 days.
Amen.
He was speaking concerning his son.
Amen.
And his son day don't have no end.
Amen.
We are living in his day. And that's to us today.
Amen.
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 Say, I come back, you know, to the Red Sea.
Yes, sir.
It wasn't because Israel believed, but the Lord, Moses went to the Lord. And the Lord said, stretch out the rod.
Amen.
That you have in your hand.
Amen.
In the Red Sea, roll back.
Amen.
All right, sir.
And they walk across on dry land.
Amen.
Look at God working. Amen.
Amen.
Miracles.
Yes, sir.
Wonders.
Amen.
And look at his mighty deeds.
Amen.
And his mighty
acts.
In the midst, in the presence of his people.
Amen.
But they still didn't believe.
Yeah.
Their heart was still hardened.
Yeah.
And they was walking around me in unbelief.
Yeah.
Coming time after time,
yeah,
to hear Moses,
yeah,
deliver them the law, to them the law of God.
Yeah.
But they still was in unbelief.
Yeah.
Out into the desert.
Yeah.
He led them by a pillar, a cloud by day.
Yeah.
And a ball of fire by night.
Yeah.
But I had you know that this people was still unbelieving.
Yeah.
They still did not believe.
Yeah.
But God was still, amen,
yeah,
doing for them.
Yeah.
Because he loved them.
Yeah.
He was bringing them out to make of them for himself a great nation.
Yes.
That they would be one nation under God.
Yes.
That he would be one God.
Yes.
And that God, he would be first with them.
Yes.
That they would have no other God before.
Yes.
Prepare for them a kingdom.
Yes.
Bring them into a land flowing with milk and honey.
Yes.
There he would fight for them.
Yes.
And protect them.
Yes.
Just as he had proved to them.
Yes.
Down in Egypt.
Yes.
And in the Red Sea.
Yes.
In the desert.
Yes.
But if you know, it got to the day.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
That the Lord said enough.
Yes.
I proved myself to them long enough.
Yes.
Now I need them to prove themselves to me.
Yes.
Their faith should be built up.
Yes.
That's why you hear him saying that Joshua shall live by his faith.
Yes.
For without faith it's impossible to please God.
Yes.
And when Moses, the time had come for Moses to go off to sin. Oh, they've been talking about how they love Moses, how they believed in Moses. But Joshua was Moses' son. Joshua was the one that was chosen by God to lead him. And when Joshua come along, he said, now, it is time for them to prove to me that they love me. To prove to me that they really want to inherit the land of promise. They really want to be in my part of my holiness.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
And surely,
yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Yeah, as Joshua in the elements proceeded to lead all the children of Israel.
Yes.
Again, they came to Jericho.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
And I tell you, when they got to Jericho,
yes,
the Lord didn't say nothing about telling Joshua to stretch out the rod. The Lord said, I ain't going to open up the Red Sea. Open up Jericho.
Right.
I open the Red Sea.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. I take the water of blood.
Yeah.
I call locusts,
yeah,
and frogs to come up and crack the land.
Yeah.
I sit down the death angel.
Yeah.
It caused the first moon
in
every Egyptian house to die.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
I let them buy a pillow of fire by day.
Yeah.
I let them buy a pillow of fire by night.
Yeah.
I fed them manna from heaven.
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
And I gave them water from the rock.
Yeah.
Now I prove myself to you.
Yeah.
It wasn't that they first loved me.
Yeah.
But I want you to know, Joshua, it was that I first loved them.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have alone loved them in word.
Yeah.
But I love them indeed.
Yeah.
And it just wasn't just indeed. He said it was in mighty deep. Inside the one. He said, I put both there.
Yeah.
I just didn't say to do anything.
Yeah.
But he said, yes, I did.
Yeah.
He said, turn, roll back.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
dead.
Yeah.
Never was afraid.
Yeah.
Never wanted us to be.
Yeah.
Never was trying.
Yeah.
There was no terror.
Yeah.
But it's me.
Yeah.
That walked on.
Yeah.
And followed.
Yeah.
Shouts away. Building in Alabama. Building in Alabama. Building in Alabama. was the affliction.
Yeah.
His spirit.
Yeah.
His life.
Yeah.
Unto them.
Yeah.
Open up your heart.
Yeah.